Yo, listen. Grab this, dog. You got it? Yo. All right, check it. I'm over here passing the bathroom, and then I roll up on this.
Come here. Check it.
Ew, gonna reload it. What?
What is that? What is that? Is that a chia pet on his back? What is that? What is they doing?
What is that?
What they doing? Hey, you missed a spot! Hey!
That right there, that's an invasion of privacy, brother! So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna clear the air, okay? I'm gonna be up front with the whole WWE universe. First things first, Dash and myself, we are men, okay? M-E-N, we are men. Yeah, and being a man like myself, I got a little bit of body hair. Yeah, I can't hide it. I got a sprig or two popping up on my back. And with, considering the size of my arms and the absolute girth of my lats, reaching every part of my back, it ain't always the easiest, all right? It's a scientific impossibility. So what do? I ask my compadre, I ask my teammate, I ask my best friend for 20 plus years to give me a little help, and he obliges. That's right. My best friend in life needed my help, and I was there for him, okay? He has my back, and I have his.
Wait. So let me get this right. You shave his back, or do you shave his? Which
you are a sick freak.
I have his
you
back.
You are a sick freak.
Calm down. I have his back.
Yeah. Okay, you know what? We're done here. We're done with you for now. We have a match with the tag team champions later, Hawkins and Ryder. And when we're done laying them out, we're done disposing of them. You better believe we're coming for you, Oos.
Bye bye.
So, hey, look, you got a big match tonight. We understand that. You got a whole lot of manscaping you still got left. We understand that too. But hey, you want to run up too? You can get done up too. Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
Well, the Revival better concentrate on their match later on tonight against the tag champs.